Welcome back to my channel. This is Mr. QQ, ang yung mga kachambe. Okay, guys. Meron tayong mag-diet using the porridge. Okay, guys? Guys, i-teach ko sa inyo, tuturuan ko kayo kung paano mag-prepare ng porridge in the morning. And you can see, guys, na pumapayat ako. Ang ginagawa ko is todo diet talaga, guys. At ito ang mga dahilan ng aking pagiging sexy. Oh, tignan nyo. Ito ang porridge, guys. Galing ito sa... saan ba ito galing? Scotland. This stout is from Scotland, okay? And, of course, the organic low-fat milk, the coconut milk, and the raisins, okay? I'm gonna show you how to prepare the porridge, or they are calling stout. Tara, guys! Prepare natin. Unang-una, guys, ilalagyan na... first of all, guys, maglalagay tayo ng 1 cup of coconut milk with almond. And then, lagay natin sa pot. Tapos, after that, guys, ilalagay natin ang 1/2 cup of low-fat milk. Okay? 1/2 lang, guys. Okay? Okay, make it 2 cups. Okay. Pagkatapos, lagyan ng 1 cup of coconut almonds. And then, lagyan nyo rin ng 1 cup of milk. And then, pakulin din natin siya ng konti, guys. Guys, kapag medyo mainit na ang coconut milk and with almonds, coconut milk with almonds and low-fat milk, i-prepare na natin ang porridge. Maglagay tayo ng 1 cup of porridge. This porridge contains with cinnamon and apple, okay? Ilalagay natin dito, guys. Ayan, pag nalagay na natin ng ganyan, hihinaan po natin yung apoy at haluin nyo ng halo. Haluin nyo siya ng ganyan, guys. Okay? Guys, ito lulutuin lang natin siya ng 5 minutes, okay? And then, maghintay lang kayo. Halo-haloin lang natin ng ganito, guys. Hanggang ma-meet niya na yung softness niya. And guys, kumukulo na ang ating porridge. Kumukulo na siya ng ganyan, ilalagay na natin ang organic blended fruits. And then, hahaluin po natin. 1 minute. Luto na siya, guys!
Ah!